town, he is an institutionalist as well.
No question at all, he was going to be at this inauguration no matter what. He was a Trump loyalist, but he is an institutionalist. He took this role as vice president seriously. And part of the way he saw it was loyalty to the president, but more importantly, loyalty to the Constitution and loyalty to the traditions, American political traditions, and that's why he's here.
Mà thêm
mà là sự nghiệp chính trị cũng coi như là hết rồi đó, tiêu ra đi rồi. Có người cộng hòa theo Trump rồi không?
Em coi làm sao? My pen.
Okay. Chắc coi.
Signs of the times, not only masks on the faces of all those people on the stage today, many members of Congress wearing body armor.
George, just astounding and certainly a sign of the times. So Democratic members are, we've learned, wearing body armor out here today underneath their coats. In fact, our reporter Ben Siegel spotted some Democrats treating each other by sort of tapping on their chest, sort of a subtle acknowledgement that they are prepared. Because according to many who are here today to mark
trong đặc loại đó.
Okay.